have tuberculosis. Can you just fix that real quick? It is imperative that you return to your college at once. You will be called on to take swift action, rise to the challenge, and discover what you are capable of. You are on the right path, and you will prevail. Oh, well, oh shit. This is not good then. We better get back to the college. We better get back to the fucking college, like, right fucking now. Some bad shit's going down. We're gonna need to do that. Alright, yep. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's great. Over here. Oh, shit. Let's get to the college. Nigga. Running. Wow, this game actually looks pretty good when it's snowing. Pretty sure we need to go to the Hall of Elements. Well, oh shit. Hold on, actually, let me, because I'm still on the focus lens stuff, so let's go with flames and frostbite. Oh, he's busy. Yeah, he's just busy. Hey guys, you know, the world's kind of ending over here. It'd be great if you guys got over here and, like, stopped him. Oh, well.
Are you all right? Can you walk? I need you on your feet. We're in trouble here. Ancano is doing something with that thing, the eye. I haven't seen Sabbath. I need you to find the Archmage. I'll be fine. I just need a minute.
That wasn't the question I asked, but okay. Find the Archmage. Over here. He's out of the fucking doors and they closed again? Jesus. What the fuck? Are you alright? You still haven't been there.
By the Nine, is he responsible for this? The Archmage? Dead? There's more. Something's happened to Winterhold. It must be whatever on. Quickly now, quickly. I'll find Mirabelle and see if we can't put a stop to this.
Yeah. He has no bottom half. Okay, well, let's probably actually go and figure out what the fuck's going on. Let's put that staff on. And I think I remember what we gotta do, and I can't. I have terrible accuracy, so.
What's going on? What happened to you? It may be in danger? Let's get down there. We have to do something.
Alright, I didn't need your fucking sass. Just fucking go. Let's just fucking go, Jesus Christ. Oh, it may be in danger. What are you talking about? Just fucking go, Jesus. Yeah, see, I have, like, terrible aim. Ow. They're like ice wraiths, but more annoying, somehow. Help me. Mercutio, fucking kill them.
I'll see you in
Alright, apparently the staff can't, like, hit him. So, let's try... sparks. Alright, none of this is, like, working really well. So I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna summon Lesser Daedra. Kill him. Deathclaw, kill them. Wow, he's fucking him up. Is he alive? No, he's dead. Oh, is this a magic one? Go! Kill them! Go, go, Power Rangers! I think, is that it?
We'll stay here. Get back, but you let them know what's going
on. Why can't I? Oh, okay. That was weird. Let's get back up to that college and see what the fuck's going on now. Let's just save right here. There's just like a light here. For like some reason. They need to fucking conjure up a goddamn hammer and fix this fucking bridge, dude. Is there a fucking chicken up here? We have to go in there again. Jesus Christ. Just fucking figure it out. Oh my god. Oh, over here.
Well, wish I could. Tolfdir and I can try and keep this contained. You need to get your. What? Are you sure? The staff is there. That can't be a coincidence. Savos, before he died, he gave me something just a little while ago. He told me it was from Labyrinthian and that I would know what to do with it when the time came. I think he meant this for you then. I'm not sure why, but there was something very personal about it for him. I think you should take this amulet. It belonged to Savos, but I think it would do you the most good now. Take it and get out of here. Bring back that staff before I'm
okay. Sounds good. Let's take a look at that Savos Aran amulet. What amulet do I have on right now? Huh. 50 points! Hell yeah, dude! Fuck that 30 points shit. 50 points? Jesus Christ, that's half of 100, man! Alright, we need to go to Labyrinthian, which is over in the middle of fucking nowhere, so how can I get there? I'm trying to look at a path or something. It looks like, see, there's like little arches right there, so it looks like if I go up through here, I can get to Labyrinthian. So I think I'm going to have to go here, and I think I'll see you guys next time I get into combat or like something. I don't know. I'll see you guys in a little bit. That's actually a really cool looking katana, to be honest. It's a cool design. Oh, it's nice out. It's a fucking not storming. It's nice. It looks like there's going to be combat over there, so let's go see what's going on. What the fuck is going on? Oh, bandits. Go! Go, bandits. I mean, I'd go whatever the fuck. Mega faggot. Oh, that was pretty fast. Alright, yeah, so I'll see you guys next time I get into combat or until we get there, so. Hear that? There's some shit going down. Boop. I'm about to get fucked up by a lich, dude. What? Fucking lich, fucking weak as fuck. Boop. Maybe the Daedra will do better here in combat like that. Close quarters. Daedra it is. Let's see. Oh, fucking wrecked. Elven Battle Axe? Who the fuck wants that? Smithens? Nice! Level up to level like 20 or something? Or level 19? Oh, let's do stamina. Actually don't know what I want to do here. Let's go see conjuration or restoration? Nah. Enchanting. This is it. Whoops. Oh, that requires 50. Heavy armor. Let's look at heavy armor. Body grows even tougher. Countless combats. Okay, so that basically makes it so that. Like weaker attacks, I guess, like a dagger or something, just kind of reflects off or something. That's honestly pretty fucking useful. We gotta get to Labyrinthian, because I think I remember that's a really large dungeon. So I'm just gonna summon a Daedra, deal with these motherfuckers, and I'm gonna get the fuck out of here. We gotta get to Labyrinthian.
Yo, only 90s kids will remember this place.
Oh, well shit, that was pretty fucking quick. Mercutio, please take care of them, please. Let's just do a little. As I was fucking saying, let's fucking do this and then boop, boop, boop. Oh, look at that, you're dead. There we go.
Let's keep going, jabronis.
Post Maloney's jabronis. Alright. Well, first of all. That's what I'm talking about now. Alright. There's like these little fucking Jewish urns going on over here. Oh, we need to go over there. Ooh. Oh, look at that fucking skills, nigga. Why is this place full of frost trolls? Alright, we need something that will like get away from the enemy while still firing at him, so that should work. There we go, there we go. Boom! Nigga. Alright, let's get to Labyrinthian, because if we don't, this episode's gonna be fucking forever, dude. It's gonna take forever. There's some niggas over up here. Oh shit.
We're finally here. Let's not waste any more time.
Are we truly sure this is a good idea?
We'll be back at the college before anyone even knows we're gone.
You would care about that, since you're the Archmage's favorite. Don't forget, this whole idea was Atlas to begin with.
Let's just get inside, see what's in there.
Oh shit, my lich fucking looks just like them, so it's like, imagine if that was fucking, they just fucking, oh shit. Oh, this place is nice. The light coming in reminds me of Bleak Fail's Barrow.
I can't believe we're doing this.
Can you imagine the looks on their faces?
Windride. Oh shit.
Some item of value in these ruins?
You keep talking like you're sure we'll find something useful in here.
Given the history of this place, it's more than likely there's still some amount of power here.
So let's continue. Onward. Deeper, deeper into the fucking whatever the fuck this place is. Oh, that's not good. Oh, this motherfucker's. Look at that! He just got fucking wrecked! What was that? I'll pick that up after. I haven't been using destruction, so I'm gonna go with Ice Spike. Oh well, the fucking dragon just got in the way. Oh, with the staff of Uric, you regenerate faster, so I'm just gonna have it in my left hand. I'm not really gonna use it, I'm just gonna have it. Oh yeah, I wanted the dragon. Come over, where are you? Hey, follower. Oh shit, no! Oh, there's a lever right here. Okay, cool. Come over here. Come on. Are you fucking retarded?
Divine smile on you, friend. All right, what is it? What do you need?
Okay, got it. Oh my god!
Can't do that. Sorry.
You're retarded! Follow me!
What do you need?
Oh my god. Yeah, fuck the dragon bones, I'm just... If you can hear my fucking dogs, that's them with the door closed. Behind three doors in three walls. Hail all, brave city, blah blah blah. Oh wow, that's interesting. You know, it'd be really interesting if my fucking dogs would just shut the fuck up. You know, that'd be really cool too, you know. But they're fucking loud, and they literally, like, I have my window open right now. I can see, like, the entirety of outside in front of our house, and that's where they bark at. There's nothing going on. There's nothing going on. That is the most annoying shit ever. They are fucking autistic. See, the thing is, one of them's, like, okay. Like, she's smart. But the other one, Zeus, he's fucking retarded, because... He must have the fucking doggy downs because he just barks at nothing, but she'll also bark at what he's barking at.
He's barking for you now.
Well, that was fucking easy. I think I need flames. There we go. I think there's something over here. Oh yeah, spell tome. I mean, by now you should have flames anyway, so.
Oh
trying to heal. Oh, since they're using like some magic stuff, I should use sparks. Whenever you're fighting against mages, it's best to use sparks, because then they can't use because you'll drain their magic. That doesn't look good. Oh fuck. Mercutio, please. Mercutio, you fucking liar. You're not an apprentice. Y'all a fucking master. Oh, honed ancient sword of frost? I'll take that. What's going on down here? There's a rune right there. Fuck, I thought I could fucking go up to it without... I thought I could get, like, close enough to open the door without, like, triggering it. I'm so triggered. Oh my god, Grand Soul Gem. Thank you. Oh, that's cool. I think I can disenchant that. Oh, there's hella supplies here. Alright. Why can't I use this? Oh. Oh, fuck. Well, oh shit. Okay, well, let's go back over here, see what's what in the butt. See how Mercutio's doing. How are you? What's going on over here? Is that you? Yeah, that's you. Okay.
You do not answer. Must I use this guttural language of yours?
Oh shit, it goes down deeper. Oh, okay. It's like a passageway.
My old friend.
The plot thickens. So does my dick.
Okay, I think we go this way. Can't really see in here. There we go. This way? No. Wait. Where do we go then? Do I have, the illusion cast. Oh, okay, this way. Okay, cool. I'm carrying too much. Mercutio! Mm-hmm. Open your backpack. Carry that. While we're at it, you can carry all these. You can carry this. You can carry that while you're at it. You can carry that. And I think by weight, you can carry these. And thank you. Alright, that's it. Let's go. Oh, this doesn't look good. Oh, well, there's trolls. Just like in the comments section. Oh, he's got wrecked.
I've never been so fucking annoyed my whole life.
This way. Right? Oh, there's just a chest. So I guess this-ish way? Oh, here we go. That doesn't sound good. So, just get that. Oh, I didn't know that actually increases your enchanting. Oh my god. Wrecked. Fucking more trolls. Is there a way to get out of here? Oh, this is just a dead end. That was not a good idea to come down, come over here. You can't beat me.
You are not Armin, are you? This has sent you in his place.
Oh, I don't like the Wisp Mothers. How do you get up there? Alright, now we gotta kill the Wisp Mother, which is super fucking annoying. So I think what I'll do is I'll summon an ancient lich once I get my magicka. And then I'll use sparks. Get wrecked.
Did he warn you that your own power would be your doing? That would only serve to strengthen me.
I need ice.
There's a lot of history in a place like that.
Come on, we can't stop now. We have to keep moving.
Where's Elvory? She was right behind me.
Dead. Something grabbed her from behind. Gone before I could do anything.
Okay, you're right.
Oh shit, it's the drain swords. These things are awesome.
My fault. Should we turn around?
Can you stop draining my magicka, please? That would be well appreciated. There's like a fucking dog barking. Oh, this is Draugr. I'm gonna need fire. That does a little bit more damage to him.
Kill!
Oh, that's actually pretty good. I'll take that. Draining the Magicka. It's not bad. When I get an archer follower, I think I'll give that the draining Magicka. Them. Alright, I can't see. Over here? Yeah, it looks like it. Okay. Good. I sound tired because I just carried a bunch of shit upstairs. My sister had come home and she was like, I need you to carry this. I'm like, God fucking damn it. God damn, chill out, dude. We're mages, dude. Let's see if I can use Fireball instead. Fire Blast? No. Fire Rune. There we go. Runes are good. Wolf Shield? I'll take it. It looks okay. I'll put it somewhere. Oh, that's not good. It's a rune. OP. Boop. Where's this guy going? Jesus, come back. We have. Oh, Jesus Christ, that's not good. What do I have? And then what we can do is we'll summon an ancient lich. We'll put the staff here. And then I'll drink a bunch of Magicka potions. Summon that. No! Not the staff. Oh, not too bad. It doesn't even have anything on him. Slow time? Hell yeah. Yeah. But that Valor guy, he was not... That guy from Sovereign Guard did not do anything. That's not good. Lich, what the fuck? What are you doing?
She refused to go on. We didn't have a chance. Agreed. We all stay together.
I think when... No. Oh, shit. That doesn't look good. I think with the Berserker guys, you gotta, like, take something of theirs off so they can't, like, regenerate. This isn't good. I think we gotta get these guys. Oh, whoops. Whoops. Oh, well, shit. Can I get that? I need to close these blinds now, because, it's quite dark in here. Mercutio, please take care of him. Jesus, Mercutio, fucking useless. Oh, well, that does not look good. Okay, so I think what I'm going to have to do is use this, the staff. What I'll do first is I'll summon the Ancient Lich. He'll take care of some stuff while I regenerate the Magicka. And then, I'll do a little quick save here. Hey dude, what? Come on. Oh, fucking wrecked, mate. What the fuck is this? I'm taking it. That is an awesome sword. Oh, 100%? That is awesome. Thank you. Okay, cool. Sorry, dude. Had to kill you. Alright. We gotta return the Tolfdir now. But I think we'll do that in the next episode. This episode has gone on for way too fucking long. Too many cuts. Too much BS. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.